Those at school, nothing left to talk about.